Love you. I'll see you in just a little bit. Letting it warm up just a little bit. I don't know what warm temperatures are, but I know it idles at about 225 once it gets all the way warmed up. Throttle's still a little choppy. Gonna order that jet kit next paycheck. It's like $15 I think for a 40 piece, all the different jets you need. I mean, I'll only need two or three pieces out of it, but other than that, I'll have them. I wonder if the mixture screw would have anything to do with the throttle being choppy like that. I'm not too familiar with carburetors at all. Like, I've worked on, this is my second carburetor I've tried to work on. The first one was absolute fucking disaster. ultimate chance for the Ruckus to midfield and back. Probably about 20 miles or so. I'm going 65, but I guarantee you I'm not going to probably got it going 60. There should have been GPS in it.
Come.
like sheep to the rhythm of the war drums. Hey! I'm gonna have a copyright claim for that shit now.